I said, we're motivated by the Israeli war against Hamas.